Well, everybody, no matter what happens, I got a kill. I don't think I've gotten a kill in my last few Evo seasons, so I got a kill and I cave full diamond. Hopefully I'll get a decent fight with somebody, and if I die first fight, then it is what it is. If I can find somebody out here, that would be cool. Gus is like, Gus was the first one to 0-0 for meetup. It's kind of crazy. How did I not make that? I'm so confused. I also just realized I didn't have lunch today, so I'm kind of shaky right now. Hopefully that isn't a too big of a deal. I kind of want to like slow down a little bit. I don't want to be the one of the first people to 0-0. I should switch these. I'm gonna do that. Noah shot by Milan. GG. Nobody with two kills yet. That's kind of crazy, honestly. I mean, there's a 15-person roster, but. What is the, skip is yellow, so I want to get into Neg Neg as quick as possible. Who's that? Mav. I kind of want to fight Mav. He won't want to fight me, but I'll fight him. Leave him alone. Liz blew herself up. Oh, God. Oh, the whole season is just dwindling right now. What the fuck? Ben just killed Kel. That's awesome. Colin is fighting Len. I need to get to 0-0. I just realized I ran, like, neg 200. That's whoopsies on my part. I should hopefully get to 0-0 pretty quick, though. Looks like Ben's... Okay, Ben's healing and maybe fighting? Oh. He's fighting Mav. I need to help Mav. Looks like everybody's full diamond, too, which isn't great. Is Mav gonna kill Ben right now? How'd that not hit him, dude? Okay, I don't know where Mav went. There's Len. Ow. Bill made a nice house here. Tyson, okay. Who the hell's that? That's Colt. That's Colin. Okay, this is gonna be fun. Colin's sitting on a mountain. I don't really want to fight that. I don't really want to fight Colin, period, right now, so... I want to find Ben right now, come on. Fuck, he healed. Alright, I was looking for Ben, but it doesn't look like I'm gonna find him. Tyson's there. I guess I'll fight Tyson right now, I could do that. What? Okay, I don't know how I didn't hit Ben once there. Damn. That should have hit him, I think. Fuck. Okay. Colin and Len are fighting over there in the plains. I wonder if Tyson has like a power 4, because it's hurting a lot more than Ben's was. Ben shot me once and did half a heart. Tyson's kind of dinging me up here a little bit. One? That should have hit. That should have hit. Fuck. Okay. My bow does more to him than I do to, and than he does to me. Walling, I'm assuming he's running out of healing, is why. Damn, Tyson, how much healing did you fucking get? How many arrows? guys. That's like a stack and a half. Fuck, that hit. Fuck, he hit me twice. I should have walled. Got hit by the thorns there. Ben's just gonna win. We shouldn't have taken this fight, I don't think. Dude. Tyson's gotta be close to out by now. His armor is really good. All right, me versus Ben, final fight. Let's do this. Ben's at, he is healing. Oh, fuck off, dude. Shit, I didn't pick up Tyson's bow. I'm so stupid. Alright, Ben, come on. I kinda wish he didn't give me the healing now, because if I win, I'm gonna feel bad, but... Ben's gonna punish me for healing right in front of him. Damn. I didn't get Tyson's bow, yeah. That should have hit him. It went right above his head. Fuck, holy shit. Yeah, he's gonna kill me. This fucking area. Just shot a chicken behind me. Fuck that. If I hit him there, that would have been perfect. I'm guessing he's out too. Or he's just holding. He deserves to win anyway. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. That was a pretty good season, honestly, in my opinion. So...